I mean, at DBF, they typically let you do that.
What'd you say?
At DBF, they typically let you take off into the wind.
Yep.
This year was different.
No, I just mean, like, we have the 25 feet, like, marked, like, straight. So if you're able to go diagonal, you can get more than 25 feet.
I don't... When's the last time we had a takeoff limit?
I think they don't really have circles, right?
I mean, the year before, we had 40 foot, I think.
I know.
It's a little slow, but
oh, fuck, I'm... Hmm.
She works fine.
Nate, are you a full throttle?
No.
This isn't time to
Right.
Like, yes. Yes, and just watch them be like, oh, shh.
Austin, I like to say flag. That yeah. Okay, little left, and hand up.
One lap at 1 minute.
Just kind of chilling. Okay, time.
You gotta do 3 laps.
I thermaled our solar plane up the other day.
Oh, nice.
We got to like 800 feet.
Oh,
it's actually it was kind of scary.
Did you see it at all?
Barely. I mean, it's
how do you even know when you're in the thermal still, like if you can't see it?
Oh, it's still going up. And then we have telemetry,
so we could see we were going up.
FPV with telemetry is pretty cool.
That's what we're doing.
You had FPV on it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's fun. It can be a pain.
Yeah. Can't believe I actually stayed for half the plane.
How long?
6 hours.
That's not.
Yeah. Going off of it.
You probably, it's like half an hour.
How long were you on power for? Like just to take off?
The motor was going the whole time.
Oh no, I was about to say the impressive part of the 6 hours is that 6 hours with no motor.
Our autopilot wasn't working at all, so we had to manually fly it most of the time.
Some speed after that dive.
Yeah, I was about to say. Yeah, high telemetry. So we have like a hide in the cabin. But it is also a pain. Just sometimes it just doesn't work.
And Ethan, you know you're allowed to pass the flight
and circle back and land. So I probably flew 2 hours, making probably between half an hour to an hour.
And then our other pilot.
Yeah, Spencer, where does he need to land?
He needs to cross the center line of the runway.
Oh, okay.
It's pretty tricky to know that, though. I have personally struggled.
Oh, you're technical.
Do we have one more?
You're good to land.
Well, after you have to cross.
Or you can go around if you want.
I'm watching.
Wheel off? Is that?
Wheel off?
That's fine.
That's
fine. Is that minor damage? I forget.
Yeah, that's minor damage.
Okay. Oh, shit. Well,